สวัสดีครับ Welcome to Koh Samui Thailand. Today it's 19 April 2022 and it's around 5 o'clock afternoon, and I will start this tour today, this driving tour today in CHAWENG from the parking of Tesco Lotus here in CHAWENG. Now let's take a look at the situation here today. You can see it's cloudy. Weather was not so good the last 3 days. It should be a dry season, but the last week was cloudy and raining. Thank you. here from Central Samui. It's the start of the touristic area. Shortcut. Very convenient shortcut if you want to go faster in the night at all the clubs on the Green Mongoose or Green Mongoose. Black Bamboo Club, open every night. Now it's only 5 o'clock. Irish club pub gonna open soon. It always open around 5:30, 6 o'clock afternoon. Bondi open. You'll see Baran Green. Now let's take a look. So you green mango. Very sad because Ari Africa, as you can see, is still closed. But the good news is it was closed for almost 2 years, the Green Mango Club, and then they opened 1 week ago. So it should be, the next should be Ari Africa. Here is the camp. But they shut down on YouTube, so you cannot see the live cam here on Ash Club and Green Mango. Green Mango open tonight. And now let's take a look in the CHAWENG center of the touristic area. See if there is some people today, 19. April 2022, 5 o'clock afternoon. Some tourists. As you can see, Bondi also Barang reopen. Barbecue open. You can eat the barbecue. Afternoon. Islander bar open. Open. that was the situation today in CHAWENG. I would say it's kind of quiet. Subscribe now to see the last update of the situation here. And see you tomorrow for the next video.